Well, today we supported Trevor Mallard, the long-standing Labor MP, as the Speaker of the House. We didn't put up an alternative nomination. And that's because Trevor has had some pretty strong views recently about how Parliament can work better. He said just this year there's no need for urgency in the modern Parliament, and he's also had some clear views about a greater role for select committees and the opposition on those select committees, scrutinising legislation in detail. So we're taking him at his word that this is a Speaker who can be Parliament's man, not the government's, and who understands that one of the important things for good government is a strong opposition in a Parliament that holds the government to account.